pigeons love this ancient citadel. Their ancestors would have nested on cliff faces. Nowadays, these battlements offer superior accommodation. But even in the midst of the city, the pigeons can't escape their natural predators. The buzzard dives at the masses. The pigeons take evasive action, falling like leaves. A single bird makes a far easier target. But he drops out of reach. The fort's defences provide vital bolt holes. But he's not called the long-legged buzzard for nothing. Although all he gets this time is a fistful of feathers.